fantasy enactment, ritual, fetishization, iconography. This is his vision.